Yeah. I'm a new father with a new daughter. R. Kelly got me contemplating manslaughter. And I'm about peace, love, and restorative justice. But I can only take so much and I'm truly disgusted. Not gonna lie, I left R. Kelly's a while ago. I sense that problematic vibe from dude a while ago. But what is truly really scary, I'ma testify, are all the people that boosted him up on Spotify. After the victims had courage to deliver the truth, the painful memories they have got them living with proof. And I just wanna tell the victims that I hear and see you, I'm sorry for your pain and please know that I do believe you. And shame on anyone who has the nerve to victim blame you. May your courage stay strong and only lift and raise you. And may your voices be a catalyst for change to happen. I know you all inspire me to go and take some action. Every day I get to teach and it's truly my glory. I gotta do a better job of sharing your stories, especially for all the young men I have in class. I need to teach them compassion and how to have some class. I had the privilege of being raised by a single mother. I gotta pass the wisdom on to these new brothers. The patriarchy got a lot of new learning to do. And the best knowledge to gain is through learning from you. I won't pretend that these lyrics I speak are doing something, but poetry's my therapy and I was truly sunken. I challenge every man who stands on the face of this earth to do better by our girls from the moment of birth. To raise boys who truly know what our women are worth. I practice what I preach, I promise I'm doing it first. Objectification of women is plaguing our nation. This normalization of hatred is true devastation. Don't have the patience of taking any more violations. We need to make some changes now, there's no time to be waiting. That Me Too movement be a she and he movement. Men following the lead of Black Queens movement. Supporting any way we can and how they need movement. Fighting solidarity to get free movement. I'm sick of Weinstein crime scenes on the high beams. Killing the souls of divine queens in their high dreams. Problematic chauvinism in these wide scenes. Be it live life, live streams, or these wide screens. The lack of value for our Black girls is fully stated. Exemplified through all the years that we have fully waited. To take action against a predator from the start. To tell the truth, you should have rejected him from the start. There should have never been a concert ticket that sold. Investing in a perpetrator is selling your soul. I hope the women from the docuseries fully hear me. Never stop speaking your truth, saying it loud and clearly. I'm thankful for the strength you had to go and tell the world. You all are heroes to myself and plus my baby girl. I'm thankful for the strength you had to go and tell the world. You all are heroes to myself and plus my baby girl. Yeah. We gotta do a better job, guys. We gotta step up. We gotta come together in solidarity with our women, especially our Black women. You know, it's obvious through this whole experience that as a society we do not value Black women's minds and bodies. We gotta make a change. We gotta do it now. There's no time to be waiting. I'm disappointed.
You know what? I made a mistake earlier in this song by referring to these strong women as victims. These strong women are survivors. But they gotta do more than survive.